Back in November, we first reported on a Bristol entrepreneur's vision to repurpose an old Boeing 727 as a work and event space. Since then, we've also reported on the project's progress and setbacks. But now, Johnny Palmer's goal of moving the old jet from Cotswold Airport to Bristol has finally been achieved, making for some spectacular sights along the way as the fuselage was moved down the motorways and backroads of southwest England. Rather than do resource and carbon-intensive construction, we decided to repurpose the icon of unsustainable hyper-consumption, the airliner private jet, and also have a lot of fun along the way. Johnny Palmer, founder of PYTCH. At the very end of February, the old aircraft body, now known as PYTCH Air, was transported from its home at Cotswold Airport to its new permanent resting place on an industrial estate in Bristol. Moving the 727 fuselage was no easy task, requiring two giant cranes to lift the enormous airliner to place it in position. In the process, the aircraft body blocked motorways and small backroads and required the assistance of local police to manage traffic and the large crowds of onlookers. Palmer notes that getting the fuselage strapped to the trailer in a very specific manner was essential, as a rolling fuselage on the road could have been a lethal disaster. The general response from the people of Bristol is reported to have been overwhelmingly positive. Once at its new home in Bristol, the aircraft body was lifted into place atop a number of old shipping containers. Palmer has some exciting plans for the big metal tube. The tech entrepreneur, activist, and investor intends to convert it into a work and event space used for collaboration. "We needed more space for meetings as our virtual events broadcast business has taken off since lockdown, and we've lost all our offices to multiple sound stages and green screen broadcast areas," Palmer says. In its early days, the aircraft was used by Japan Airlines before being sold and converted into a private jet. The aircraft was fitted with VVIP interiors, which is rumored to have been originally fitted out for a Saudi prince. If purchased new, the aircraft would have cost £40 million, or $55.6 million. However, the PYTCH founder secured a deal for far less due to its lack of engines and wings. Simple Flying wishes Palmer and his new business and event space all the best. We're looking forward to seeing the finished work in the months to come. Have you been following the progress of PYTCH Air? What do you think of the move? Let us know in the comments. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles and a podcast every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe before you go.